And now it's time for Orasu. Yustina is in the lead. She has remained in the lead for the most part of the game. Second place is Daina, who can still fight for the first place quite easily. Okay, let's look at Natalia. She discards a useless terminal tile. Asha, with her Oi around, last chance, her last resort to get back to life, to fight for at least third place. Okay. Asha completes a set. This is her second set. She still has Hatsu, which is not of much help. And Daina also has a complete set now. Chun will most likely be his pair. I don't think he'd like to win a 1,000 hand here. Justina's hand is not amazing. She has a Ryanmen in Manzu and Pinzu, but the rest of the hand is not very impressive. The tiles are very scattered. Natalia also doesn't really have much to do with this hand as of now. Asha is Ishan 10. None of the players are getting good draws now. Okay, so Aitza could be the pair for Asha. She decides to cut three, so. Justina still fighting against the wall, not helping at all. Okay, this is pair number four for Natalia. She might be considering Chitoi. Nope. Okay, Daina gets another set. And he's Ishan 10 now. Discard Chun. Looking for Pinfu, I guess. Okay, Natalia finally completes a set. Discards the last 5 mon. Asha looking for Tenpai. Justina just keeps Tsumogiri, no other choice here. She has some safe tiles for later, which will be useful. No Tenpai for Daina either. We're approaching mid game here. Lone 6 for Justina. At this point, a lone tile is not very helpful, but it could still turn into Ryanmen if lucky. That's a slight improvement to Daina's Ishan 10, yeah. Justina can 3 pin weight, keeps both Dora. Unfortunately, they cannot be used in any way because this hand is hopeless. Natalia, something's going on in this hand, finally. But there's really no chance to fight for second place with it. So just a matter of winning over Asha. Justina, pair number 3. and she keeps it. Natalia, two away from ready. One Dora. Okay, Aisha has Tenpai now. 5-8. So, and there goes Richie. It's Oyari and Orasu. Richie from the last place, which is always super dangerous. No one wants to deal into that. Well, Natalia has an incentive to attack, but she really can't, honestly. Okay. Situation has changed. Ishan 10, and she discards a safe 4-pin to chase this hand. Because in case Aisha gets sumo, she will easily overtake Natalia. So Natalia will do her best to fight. Justyna just needs to defend here. No point dealing dangerous tiles at this stage of the game. Okay, 2 mana is safe, right on. Diana calls for Tenpai. If he gets Tenpai, and we will go into Ryukyoku and the Renchan, and he might get some points to chase Justin. And he's not in great danger of dealing in some point advantage. Okay, Justyna. What will she choose here? Probably some Pinsu maybe, or Sozu. Okay, 1-pin. Oh, so close, Asha. Too bad, too bad. But we're approaching the end of the wall, and it looks like we're gonna have Ryukyoku. Justyna, what a nice shape in Pinsu. Furiten now, and of course there's no point in attacking. Yeah, I guess Natalia needs to give up. Noten payment will be much less severe on her compared to a Ron. Ron would be a disaster. Okay, and here's Haitei. Just go with the most safe option, with the safest option. No stress. Okay, so Asha at least gets 1.5 for this hand.